words can't express your radiance and tenderness, such tenderness cries some reflection to you we see.